Dear MIBS students, welcome to the MIBS program. My name is Teodor Petrov and I'm a graduate student in International Business Studies. To be honest, I'm a fortunate man, ladies and gentlemen. You're probably asking yourself why. I know from experience that I'm quite different from my father and grandfather, whose career opportunities and freedom to choose and contribute were quite limited. As a citizen of the European Union, I had the freedom to choose, and I chose namely the MIBS program here in Germany. I also follow the words by Winston Churchill. We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. I believe that my life and my education are more than just to serve myself. That's why I came here today, ladies and gentlemen. Community service forms an important part of who I am today. It's the satisfaction of knowing that I'm not just taking from the society, but also growing with it. Living in three truly diverse European countries and learning from different cultures has shaped me into a responsible and independent European citizen, a citizen of the world. I'm experiencing a world of opportunities, exactly here, in the School of Business and Economics, that I have never had before. So why did I choose the Master in International Business Studies? My motivation to continue my studies with the graduate program in International Business Studies was mainly the impressive curriculum that directly addressed my career aspirations to further develop myself in the sphere of international business. Furthermore, I specialize in the European business region electives because I'm eager to work and progress as an individual in the diverse European business environment. So what makes Nuremberg so special? Why do I like this city so much? Well, Nuremberg is famous for its historic flair, for its vibrant social life, and that makes it a remarkable place to live, work, and study. The Greater Nuremberg region is also an international home for global companies such as Siemens, Adidas, Puma, or the Schaeffler Group. The Erlangen-Nuremberg site of Siemens is actually the company's largest location, not only in Germany, but in the world. So, also the global headquarters of Adidas, Puma and the Schaeffler Group are located in Herzogenaurach, which is only 20 kilometers northwest from Nuremberg. Speaking of which, I'm organizing on my own a shopping tour to Herzogenaurach, so if you'd like to see the global headquarters of these companies, just find me on Facebook, I am quite available, and this is my name, Facebook address, so just go for it, I'm not shy, and one thing, I'm not going to bite you, so go for it. So now it's time for a short break, for me, but not for you. I have some really short questions. Is the German delegation present? Who is coming from Germany? No. Do not raise your hands. Stand up. It's time for some action, guys. Come on, stand up. Well, that's really nice. About 50%, more or less, okay. So where do you come from? Which city exactly? You okay? Okay. What about you?
Near
right, okay. And you guys are someone from Berlin, from Munich? Yeah? Okay. So we have a delegation from Nuremberg, that's good. So guys, I mean, fair enough. I do have a small question for you. I'm quite interested, actually. I'm quite curious about why actually did you choose an English talk and not a German talk to master degree program? You should give me a no argument, it could be only a statement, but just a couple of bullet points. Probably you?
Yeah, Yeah.
Since I did a German-French bachelor's degree, I wanted to get more international, because French is important, but English is even more important. So I thought it would be good to do something in English, probably like not D-national, but probably three-national.
That's a good one, that's a good one. What about you?
Speaking English.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, now you can make your seat, and then I have a question for the international students. Now you are just about to stand up as well. I want to see some international spirit. Come on, guys, stand up. So I want just to hear some shouts from the countries you are coming from.
Russia!
Yeah, the Russian delegation is good, that's good. Ukraine, you said? Where do you?
From China.
From China? Nice. We also have like 5 students from China as well. What about the rest?
Mexico.
You're coming from Finland, I know that.
Colombia.
Colombia! That's a good one. Okay, we didn't have a Colombian guy last year, so it's good to have you on our side here. So I do have also a small question for you guys. How many of you can speak German? Okay. So now you can return to your seats. Just feel comfortable. And I have small advice for the international students who have no German experience so far. So my message to you guys is: begin learning German immediately. The reason for that is you're going to integrate easily into your new academic environment when you know the native language of the country, of course. Also, knowing German will give you a competitive advantage when you are trying to tap into the German economy or just to get some practical experience at one of the German multinational companies here. So, in conclusion, what is my motivational message to you? What I'd like to say, you know, our generation is often criticized for unwilling to work hard and too often demanding that we'll be the center of attention. And you know what? I'm not buying into that criticism. No, not at all. Prove the critics wrong from today. Work hard, be creative, love internationally, and remember what Robert Kennedy used to say so often. Everyone can make a difference, and everyone should try. So I'm charging all of you to make the difference into your MIBS program. Thank you for your attention.